Hey guys, welcome back to another episode of the Oz Alpha Destiny. So what we're gonna do is we're one item away from creating the Ruby Prism. It definitely has to be over here. Frick, we're going all the way over here for nothing? I doubt that. Hello. This place looks unique. I could definitely get lost here. Okay. I'm already totally lost in the first place.
Alright, let's do this!
This doesn't scream out, hey, this is the final place. One buried. Can't hit him. Weak piece of shit.
What a waste of bullet!
That wasn't even a bullet, though! So that's definitely the wrong way. Let's go this way instead. Over here.
All right, let's do this.
Hello, dragons. Push you far back. I'll take on you instead. Go ahead. You're gonna go down right now. You're messing it up with the wrong person.
How about this?
Combo!
What a waste of time.
Actually, it's a fascinating experience. Guess not.
I lied, I'm sorry.
Okay, we're gonna roll over back here.
Get ready!
One wolf gone. And click. 10 combo.
I've got to get stronger.
Some more wild meat that I don't really need, but okay. Feeling that tough, buddy.
Get ready.
Better.
Want to do the honors?
Here's my ultimate.
Falcon Blast.
Huh. What a waste of time.
Red Largeur. Sorry about that. Runs away. I'm okay with that. I leveled up, and I don't know if that's a Gray or Vize. Can't reach her. Well, found a save point. Okay, it was great then.
We shall prevail.
That was easy.
I've got to get stronger.
Filter and guts. Everybody has to learn that one guts move, so just to save your ass maybe one time. You have everything now? Yeah, you do. You can now learn guts. Need another key. Five of these still. He has his eyebrows belt, whatever. I'm gonna use another one of these. There's two more chests and one gold chest still in here. Huh. Let me see. In Dark Island, we're missing one more chest and a cliff.
Get run!
Combo.
I've got to get stronger.
She leveled up.
Ah!
Over here.
Dark mana.
I'm looking forward to the fight.
Hello, you're a gnat. Thunder Boom Blade. Bam.
I've got to get stronger.
Not giving him a chance to even use a move. Vize leveled up. Vize learned wide extraction and dodge. So now she can change her weapon too. Something else. Hands up, you're still running. You can now learn resist up. Ooh, Rube. Great. Put the bell back there. And Legion too. Of course you just stay that way. Defeat Legion as fast as possible. Keep you there as much as possible too. That's nice. Not even dead yet. 29 combo.
Noid wins again.
Dragon Bone. Pirate Ramses? We learned the recipe for actual charts. Which was actually something we needed too.
Come on!
Six combo.
We won!
Felt level up, Noin level up, Vize leveled up, Feeler and speed up. We got Dragon Blood. She's learned everything. So the only person that needs to speed up is her, I believe. Yeah. She'll learn it after she's done one of those. You two again. Push you back as far as possible. Push Legion back as far as possible. That's just you.
Stronger.
Though we are. Poe learned Poe Missile Mark 3. Vize learned defense up. Dragon Bone. Now she can learn speed up.
This is Blaxius's workshop.
Yep.
It's very inorganic and sterile. I don't feel any life here. Let's take a quick look around.
Yeah.
Smart idea, Poe.
There's nothing here.
I'm bored.
Oh, you activated something.
What?
There's an Azog.
There's an explanation here, an ancient writing.
Oh, nice.
Can you read it?
Yes, I've studied it. The original Azoth sword was made to seal mana. It worked as well as expected, regardless of materials.
Cool.
The personality infused into the ruby prism is what guards it.
Mm-hmm.
The crimson Azoth I am now creating will be a state-of-the-art device capable of sealing the unlimited power of Lilith.
Yeesh.
Once Lilith is sealed, it shall become the creation Azoth, Elzar.
We're gonna prevent that.
All creation and destruction. I shall finally have complete control over both.
That guy just wants power. Infinite power.
This is incredible.
All creation and destruction. So he thinks he's a god.
Yeah.
We cannot allow such an evil entity to run loose in our world. We must destroy him.
Gray looks more like a god. God of dragons, anyway.
Look at this. There's something over here.
What are you doing?
What's it say? Gurgu's cane, a ruby prism material.
Okay.
I have hidden its recipe in the statue of Marcus.
Mm.
I have prepared the materials to synthesize Gurgu's cane. Look! Something came out!
Iris liquid.
Yeah! All thanks to me!
Good job, Poe.
Sounds dangerous!
It mentioned the statue of Marcus or something.
Yeah.
I think I've seen that in Grand.
I'm just gonna use one more of these things. Just to make sure I have all the treasure chests here. Yes, I do. Dark Island, I'm missing only two. So we're done with this place. Dark Island, I'm just gonna go back to grab the one treasure I missed. Think of it as more another training zone. That's how I think of it. I'm too far one way. Trained too much, so now we're all tanks. Over here, what we missed.
Come on! Here you go!
One yard.
Here you go!
Two yard.
We won!
We did. No, and learn SP up. Now we can give it to somebody else. Bo can take it now. Alright. There it is. Yellow mana. So we don't have to come back here anymore. Mysterious Palace. Right after, we just go to the save point. And check our weapons. We can change your staff now to the mute staff. Man. The next one's gonna be Saint Staff. This looks familiar. That was fast. Hey, it's you again. Clockwork. I love you now. Bam! Actually, I don't want to get in the damage zone at least once. Fury combo! Raging strike.
Take this.
You're not even that strong. Raging strike.
This.
Your last move. I think you're gonna go out for quite a little time. Bad damage.
I've got to get stronger.
Yellow mana. You received the Book of Marcus. You can now have the recipe for Brewer's Cane. Nice. Requires an item called Pigeon Blood. Pose Wedding. Ha! Piece of cake since we already have the material. Who is that? Who knows me as a D to me? Save the world, don't be selfish. That's hilarious. Let's make the final thing right now. Can I change something? No, it means it's going to change to something else. Damn it. Magic paper and Sage's feather pen. Let's check first if we make those. So now we have two of those. Honey, what was the other one? Magic paper. Wait. Nice. Honey, magic paper. Paper. Crap. Wait, there it is. That's easy enough. Might as well make another one here. Let's get one of these. Natural charts. Dark scroll. Apparently, you can still make something new, but we need another sage's pen. We'll keep it. It's the last one we can make, so. Time. Excuse me, you this time. Celestial map. Okay, yeah, that's the possibilities. We have them all out. Nice. But our goal is to create the jewel we can. Now we have the king. Will turn into some looking cave. Time to make the last recipe. Let's see. And now we finally make the Ruby
I did it.
Ruby Prism.
I made
the Ruby Prism.
Yeah.
Wow.
Like he said.
Even I can feel how powerful it is.
Yeah. It's overwhelming.
Great. You sound
here's
like
the
bat.
Last piece of a luck.
Yes, that's it.
Oh, now we actually have it.
I've done it. Now, it's your turn.
Right, now I can repair the Azon.
The Ruby Prism and
yep.
The Azure Azon. I can feel their blessings. Belt, do your best.
I will, thank you. Fee, can I have a room? I don't care where it is.
Yes, I shall have one prepared for you downstairs.
If you say the bottom floor, I'm going to be pissed.
Do your best.
Felt?
Yes?
Everything will turn out fine. I believe in you.
Don't worry. I can do it. I'm a professional. I don't know what the point of that was, but okay. Let me, think about this first.
Revive! Azarazoth Elusmus! How'd I do? I feel quite spry, Master.
You did it!
Yeah, we saved the day.
It looks great!
Yes, we did it! Because of the quality of the Ruby Prism, this Azoth is better than ever.
Nice.
I bet it can be up to 3 times stronger than before.
Nice.
We can defeat Palaxius with it now!
What? Palaxius? Look.
Now we're gonna tell him the whole story.
So Palaxius has sealed the power of Lilith.
Yeah.
We have to destroy him.
Yes, of course. After all, that is my purpose.
Everybody listen up. Our next battle will be the hardest we've ever had. We must defeat Palaxius, no matter what.
Right. Peace is the very thing Simsilt hopes for. And it is Slate's duty to defend our people.
Well, let's do this.
I'll take him out with one big shot.
The Poe Cannon.
And show him the power of justice.
Dragon
I'll
justice.
I'll follow Belt wherever he goes. And I will rescue Iris.
We are the only force that can stop Palaxius now.
It's time to go, Felt.
Yep.
Yes, we leave for Eden now.
Can I actually upgrade my weapon again? Yes! I can overpower now. I need a save point. Oh, don't be an asshole. Episode 22, To the New World.
All right. Ready, Elusmus? Evil fog, disperse!
Nailed it. So now I gotta save everybody.
I just removed the petrifying fog from the land,
nice.
But the fossilized people are still the same.
I can use the D-Stone Orb to help them. What?
All right, let's hurry up and find out where Palaxius has gone to.
The fog has been removed.
Yeah.
It must have been done by Lustmus and that meddling boy Felt.
Of course.
But no matter. Soon I will have finished absorbing Lilith's power.
You're a dick.
Let's just see how good they really are.
Yeah, well, you're gonna go down. First things first, we gotta create some, Okay. D-Storm Lords. What the hell? What? Speedster. You believe that I can be defeated? Everyone's like, okay.
Great. We didn't tell her that we already used it to create the prism.
Shh. Quiet. No one needs to know that shit. But that speedster.
Increases your time to change moves. Damn.
First things first. Tick tick. Super uni.
What is this thing?
What the hell is that thing?
I don't know. Can I make this thing? It's too much work.
Super uni.
I don't have this. Not. Sure, yes. Screw off.
Super mini.
Damn.
Yeah. Wake up, buddy.
We're just still asleep.
Let me see what you got.
Illusion bracelet. Yeah, none of these things I need.
Let's revive you.
Yeah, we're back.
Hey Ash, what's up? give it to you for a discount. I won't give it to you for free, but I'll give it to you a free discount. Hello. So you just sell these things. Okay, cool. I don't know. Maybe I should start this place first? For those two. That's three. Scarlet Temple. It's one. That's two. That's three. Some more now. That's wrong. has two. That's three. Into the Great Cave. To the hill. That's one. That's two. That's three. Temple. See, basically, she's telling me to go heal everyone else. Once I have everyone healed, then she'll give me something.
Cruz, are you all right?
Felt. Is that you, Felt?
Yes, I just came back. Sorry I'm so late.
Don't worry. You came back safe. That's all that matters. Vise's here too.
Yep.
I guess you've both seen tough times.
We have.
Look, this incident, it all started with an evil alchemist over 400 years ago.
Shit. Long history.
Is that so? The Azoth has the power of Lilith. So it would seem that Calaxius has been the source for all these tragedies.
Yep.
After Vise left to get you, I did some studying of my own.
About Calaxius?
No, about Lilith. 400 years ago, there was a grand war over Lilith. They sealed Lilith in the Temple of Creation and sealed that inside Eden. But Lilith, the creation manna, no longer exists. Vise, it's Iris who has the power of Lilith.
Yep.
That girl is a human, but contains Lilith's power. Lilith reincarnated into Iris, so to speak.
Lilith reincarnated?
Can that happen?
Yes.
Yeah.
Although she can't control it, she certainly does have Lilith's power.
Vise, this doesn't change a thing. I will keep my promise. Whatever she really is, she will always be a part of my family. It doesn't matter if she's an insanely powerful reincarnation of Lilith.
Exactly.
You have a point. She needs you now, just as she did when she was ill. Please help her.
I will.
Galaxius went through there. I shall leave this matter in your capable hands.
Yes, Master. You can trust us.
But we got something to do first. The stone element, which is turned to stone. Should be one more. It's way down here, isn't it? Whoops, wait. Okay, I've already read that one. It's farther down. Right here. There we go. Okay, my bad. I think that was everyone. We did it. Heavenly sign. You now have the recipe for Elemental Blaze. Upgrade weapon. You lied to me. Oh. Way back here? Douche. you douche. Destiny. I need another, plankton thingy. Oh, missile. Yeah, you're stuck with that. I found one of those things. I forget how I got them. Well, I can make one. We're all good. Felt. Destiny. That's badass. Next one after that is Final Edge. But I have to wait until Blue Energy is done. Mm-hmm. Elemental Blaze. We're missing the ashes. Damn. Okay. Let's try one more thing out before we do anything. The pendulum. And Weathervane Hill. We're missing one. See, if this was in Wild Arms 5, the one treasure chest I'd be missing, this would be helpful. We got all of them. We're just missing the one in Weathervane Hill. Well, this is gonna be easy. Okay, so before I end this episode, we're going to go get that one treasure chest. Shouldn't be that hard. It's up here somewhere. Weathervane, yeah. Somewhere in here. I don't know why I'm missing it. Walked the wrong way. So there's one treasure chest I'm missing somewhere in here. Where could you be? Treasure chest is hiding from me. Oh. Okay, I have a feeling I know where it is. It's the one pathway I didn't take last time. Where are you? The only path I didn't take last time was up here. I already did that one. There it is. Glowing mana. That was it. We now got all the treasure chests. So we got all the treasure chests. We're missing none. What are we missing? Except for upgrading our weapons to max. That's all I could think of. And crafting everything. I wonder, can we craft one more thing? Let's try to get at least a time stone. We're missing Bloodclay. One more time. Bloodclay is an alchemy item, I believe. Needing Quicksilver and Mana Mobus. Let's make a Mana Mobus. I'll do the Dragon Horn because it's easier to get. I need Philosophical Ashes, I'm not sure where to get those. I need another one of those crystals and Demi Ring. gotta make a red crystal first. Damn. I'll make another one just for the hell of it. Make one of these. That's not what I want. Where's it? Quick silver. Where's that? Demi ring. Whatever. Dragon blood. I can't replace it. I would actually have to go get dragon blood first. Sorry about this. We're gonna make the episode just a little bit longer. I just want to create that one more item. So then I can officially say I got most of the items. See, do I want to go back to the Dragon Village? Because you sell Dragon Blood here. Move it, old man. We don't have time. Holy shit. You sell a bunch of dragon shit. Take my money and give me shit. Thank you. I'm out. Demon ring. I'll get rid of the cake. One thing anyone uses anyway. Another demon ring. Alchemy item. Make this thing. Quick silver. Blood. Make some blood clay. Man item. Time stone. Bam. Time stone is now created. It's very important. Use it wisely. Yeah, use that wisely. It's like a haste spell. Which ones are we missing now? Elemental Blaze. Globe. I'm still missing the whatever thing there. I don't care for that as much. Power Shield. Still missing Dragon Meat. Just went all the way around. Just want to see what we need for Elemental Blaze again. Is some ashes. Huh. Oh well. Who cares about that? With that, guys, I guess I'm surprised how fast we actually did that. So all we're going to do now is, I guess, head to the final dungeon? Yep. Head to the final dungeon and well, try to beat the game, I guess. But here's, I don't know, I feel like saying here's a catch, I guess, but I'm not sure about it yet, is that after we beat the game, we will be coming back and just finishing off the Dragon Arena kind of thing. And if I can't beat the boss, well, then we'll probably go to the Dragon Arena anyway, because apparently there's maybe new Dragon Arena matches. So, we'll have at least two more episodes. So in the next episode, we'll beat it. Next episode after that, we'll do some bonus dragon matches. Okay, so I'll see you guys on the next episode. Like, subscribe, all that good stuff. Bye-bye.